Kayla Mueller, the U.S. aid worker held by Islamic State in Syria, has died. Her parents confirmed her death in a statement, saying they are heartbroken. President Barack Obama also confirmed Mueller's death. He says the U.S. will find and bring to justice the terrorists who are responsible. Mueller traveled to Turkey in December 2012 to provide humanitarian aid to Syrian refugees. She was captured in Syria on August 4, 2013. The details of her death remain unknown.